It has always been a suspicious matter whenever Chinese apps or manufacturers have come into play in the smartphone industry. For example, take the introduction of the Chinese smartphone manufacturer Xiaomi in India. As soon as they started selling smartphones in India, there were rumors that they are collecting user information and personal data and sending it to personal Chinese agencies, which were then collecting it and collating it to gain intelligence information. While the general smartphone user might not give so much attention while giving permissions to apps and various certificates on smartphones, this is a big worry for the Indian government. And they have always been on the lookout for such apps or smartphones which collect such data and export it to various agencies. These permissions might seem as simple as giving access to read your messages or access your calls, and also access your camera to take some selfies which you might edit later on to put on your social media. While this may seem that the data is stored on your device and not being stored on some server, it is still being exported secretly from these apps. And just a few days ago, the Indian government has released a list of 42 apps that are Chinese manufactured apps and have been declared to be spywares and malwares. The government has issued a warning to all military personnel to uninstall all such apps, if at all installed on their smartphones, to avoid any such cyber attack on their intelligence data. The apps that have been listed are mostly camera apps, antiviruses, and also browsers. Even apps from the pretty much trusted Xiaomi and Truecaller have been listed here. A few of these apps include Weibo, WeChat, UC News, MI Community, Truecaller, Beauty Plus, NewsDog, YouCam Makeup, among others. The full list of apps would be provided in the description below. After the list was released, Xiaomi came forward with a statement saying that all the user and personal data are stored on secure servers that are based in California. They also said that they'll be looking into the matter if such an issue is occurring. Truecaller has released a statement saying that they are a Swedish company and they don't know why they have been listed here, but they'll get this sorted soon enough. You guys should straight away go ahead and delete all of these apps that are on your phone. Just go ahead and see the description and install any such apps that are on your phone. So let's just avoid all such further data leak by uninstalling all these apps. This is all issued in a public interest and might help you guys in the future. Please spread this video or the information as much as possible, because we want our data to be safe and protected. If this video really helped you, and I hope it did, please just hit that like button and also subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Stay safe guys, I'll see you in the next one. Till then, say no to untrusted apps.